new top end rebuild with a Wisco piston. Let's fire her up.
Need to clean and the plastics put back on. All right, thanks for watching.